15. We have two birthdays today, and now let's watch the screen to see who they are.
Hope you are going to have an amazing birthday. And don't forget to go to the office to pick up your birthday card so you can get your delicious cookie at lunch.
What's for lunch today, Dana?
Well, Trey, today's lunch is brunch for lunch, and tomorrow's lunch is pasta with meat sauce.
That sounds amazing. Remember to say thank you to the amazing lunchroom staff and you as you get your lunch or milk.
And now for the weather with Brockton.
Good morning, Weave Lake scientists. I am Brockton with the weather. The current temperature is 63 degrees. The high for Maple Grove will get to 78 degrees. The low for tonight will be 61 degrees. Tomorrow the high will be 82 degrees. The low for tomorrow will be 68 degrees. I hope the shade doesn't affect your fun. Now back to the awesome anchors.
Thanks, Brockton.
Now here's Izzy with a special announcement from our school ambassadors and the final school day assembly.
Good morning, scientists. Guess what? You have a chance to participate in the all-school assembly on the last day of school. That means that you would come up to the microphone and share your favorite thing that happened in the school year. If you want to be picked, you must be comfortable and prepared to share in front of the school. Once you have filled out the form, this bin will be in the media center for you to turn it in. Please turn all forms in by Friday, May 25th to the media center if you want to be selected. The ambassadors will select the students. Now back to our fabulous anchors.
Thanks, Izzy. It will be very exciting to hear those shared memories. We look forward to hearing from you. But remember to turn in the form in the media center by Friday.
Today's fun fact is a mountain lion can whistle.
Thanks for watching our news broadcast on the WVLK News this morning.
And have a great day and continue to do amazing work. Have a great learning day today.